Welcome to the third of the pipeline routing exercises. In this exercise, we will use auto-routing and implement one pipe segment that is not in axial direction. The dimensions of this pipeline can be found on the provided sheet drawing. For this pipeline, we will start with a branch from pipeline 1. We can define the right x and z coordinates by locking to the connection at the end of the pipe. Start the pipe routing command and move the cursor near the two flanges. Press Q to lock onto the connection. The only thing we need to change now is the Y coordinate. Open the query window and change Y to CL plus 700 plus 2 times 400. Press OK. Right-click and select Make Branch. Pipeline 1 is now selected for branching. To accept, press Enter. Select the corresponding water system for your training area and select pipeline 3. The size must be changed to 100. Press OK. The next step is easier to perform from a negative X view. Press Ctrl-Shift middle mouse button and turn the view cube with the negative X plane towards you. Left click to change the view. Define the pipeline's direction in the negative Z axis using the routing direction assist. The pipe's direction is now locked. The goal is to connect the pipe to the suction connection of the pump. Therefore, the Z coordinates have to match. In order to do so, press Shift A to unlock the cursor and move it towards the suction connection point. Press Q to lock to the connection and left click to accept. Rotate the view cube to the positive Z plane to simplify the next step. Lock the direction in the negative X direction using the assist function. Press D and change the value to 400. Left click to accept the straight pipe segment. The next segment is not in any axial direction. We will use radius and angles to define the direction of the pipe. Move the cursor in the general direction you want the pipe to go. Press S to define the radius and angle. Set the length of the segment by changing radius to 400. Define the angle by changing phi to minus 135 and keeping beta at 0. Press OK and left click to accept the segment. The last part of the pipe will be routed automatically. This is possible because the pump's suction connection point has a set direction. Move the cursor near the suction connection and press Q. Press P to make the connection and press Enter to form the last segment. To accept the pipe, press Enter again. The third pipeline is now finished. Please continue to the next exercise.